Hi guys, today I'm doing another watch face review, and this one's a little unorthodox. I actually debated whether or not to do this, because it's the absence of a watch face. And this might sound a little crazy, but today I'm reviewing Void watch face. And when I first heard about Void watch face, I thought this was the dumbest thing I had ever heard of. But then I went to the movie theater, and I was like, oh my gosh, I actually need this. So when you're in the movie theater, and you have a bright watch face on, let's say that I had, let's say something like this. You don't want a bright light in a movie theater to disturb other people. Pulling out your phone and then changing the settings on your phone so that your watch face turns off can also take a little time. You want some way to be able to turn your watch face off completely without having to go to your phone. And so that's where Void watch face comes in. So all you have to do is, just like any normal watch face, you click down to change to it, and Void watch face is right there, and voila, we are now on Void watch face. And I know this sounds crazy, but when you're in a movie theater, or when you're in a meeting, and you don't want your watch to be disturbing, Void watch face is actually really useful. And you can't beat it on battery saving, and it's better than turning off your watch, because you're still able to access all of your watch functions, but it's just like your watch face is just completely gone, which is really nice. So I know this is crazy, but it's actually a really good watch face, believe it or not. It's one of those watch faces that I think everybody needs to have just because it's so convenient to be able to disable your watch face. And whether you're at a meeting or at a movie, it's a very handy feature to have. So I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Check out my other best watch face reviews. In those reviews, I actually do review real watch faces. This one was a little weird, but I felt like I had to do it because it actually does serve a practical purpose. So until next time.